For today's video, we are going to be diving into the fiery world of Pepper X. It's a Guinness record winner that's known for its scorching heat. We're going to be going through a journey of hot sauces that are made with this extreme pepper, and let's get started. Next couple days, we're going to be talking about hot sauces and Pepper X. What we've got here are a couple sauces lined up that we're going to be doing throughout the week. I created a poll on YouTube. People have spoken and said that they wanted to see Gator sauce to be the first sauce to start this experience out with. But I figured, why not? Let's save the best for last. And we're going to start off with the Chipotle Express and then work our way up to Gator sauce. If you're not familiar with any of these sauces, stick around because you're about to learn some shit today. All right, so Chipotle Express, it was featured in season 13 of Hot Ones. I'm pretty sure you guys already know that. It has a Scoville rating of 669,000, which doesn't sound too bad, but I'm pretty sure with it being Pepper X, this shit's gonna feel like a punch in the face. So what we've got in this ingredients for this bad boy, we've got a couple things. Pepper X, honey, apple cider vinegar, lemon juice from concentrate, distilled vinegar, kosher salt, ginger, and chipotle powder. Only a couple ingredients, right? Sounds basic. And if you're not familiar with Pucker Butt, you guys ever heard of Ed Curry, the guy that created Carolina Reaper? Well, he's the mastermind behind Pepper X. So definitely check out his website, because if you want to find anything with Pepper X, you gotta go through him. All right, so check out the body on this bad boy. It's pretty runny. Not much of a texture to it. And then on the heat index, it rates it as a 4 out of 5. And it says smoking hot. Let's shake this bad boy up. See how runny it is. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Over pour. Yeah, you gotta make sure you don't over pour with this sauce. So, right off the bat, you get some good smells of the vinegar. Gotta get a napkin because I'm not trying to pour this all over my table. Ooh, yeah, talk about killer vibes. Check it out, let's give it a go. Ah. Got a little bit of sweetness and smokiness right up front. That heat is hanging around in the mouth. It's lingering a little bit. I'll let you know it's there. Oh, this is one of those sauces that, like I said, if you over pour, you're gonna, yeah, ruin your whatever the hell you're eating. Oh man. I mean, the heat's great. The flavor is just like, oh shit. All right, there we go. Yeah, so the flavor is just so damn hot, I can't even talk. Oh, give me a second. Whew. All right, yeah, so if you want to experience what magma and vinegar tastes like, that's what this shit is. It's just straight hot and runny. Not very much of a flavor, but oh god, dude, it's just hot. The heat just slowly builds. Now it's burning around the mouth. Ooh, that's a good one. Don't get me wrong, I'll definitely use it again. But boy, yeah, that's a hell of a ride. The rush hits you, and then it just climaxes and keeps on going. It hasn't came down yet. But yeah, definitely dig the heat. Flavor isn't the best. Ugh. Like spicy vinegar, but extra spicy vinegar. Oh god. Oh, all right, that was sauce one for our experience, Pepper X. Like the Reaper, I dig it. It's got some good flavor and I enjoy the heat, but as to this guy, dude, that's just like gradually building. Yeah. Let me know down below if you guys ever experienced any sauce with Pepper X. And if you did, tell me your experience. My mouth is on fire. Next video, we're going to be talking about the classic Pepper X edition. And then once that video is done, we're going to be digging into the Gator sauce. Stick around so you can find out what these sauces are all about. I'm Hot Sauce Mike. Later.